Say hello to MBOC, or the manual bus operator
Route
controller,
91.
The most advanced bus control system we have ever made to date. Join our group today to drive.
Route 91, Central Square.
The MBTA Transit Police reminds you, if you see something, say something. Report it to a Transit Police or an MBTA staff member.
Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay, so my mic thing was up instead of being down.
But Route 91, Central Square.
This has to be the longest route I had will ever do, and that crash back there, it was a part that was something. I was just about to turn on red. Disregard my last video. So we can actually turn on red instead of just waiting. If you guys were wondering why I'm not turning on red.
Route 91, Central Square.
I just did a route that comes over here. The 87. Just post it. I'm going to be posting all the videos that I record today. Oh no. Yeah. I did not mean to do that one. I was trying to turn that. I actually know how to drive transit bus in Roblox. Sometimes these vehicles be looking like they're new, but they're not. Like they're made so low. Oops, let me slow down and go to speed limit. I really think that this is central. Well, I can't say that this is the longest road, but this is the most popular and busiest I ever did. That's the best way to say it. So for this next one, we're gonna try to do the 64. It seems like this would be the B route. I think 64 is out of commission. I don't really know.
Number 1, Central Square.
Okay, so yeah, guys, I'm going to do my layover. Then I'll get you guys Central later. Square.
Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 91, Central Square. Route 64, O Square. Route 64, Oak Square. Route 64, Kendall and Mbta. Route 64. Kendall, MIT.
Okay, you guys, so now I am doing a 64 to Kendall, MIT. I really don't have no layout for this.
Route 64. Kendall, MIT.
I do have a handicapped person. We're just going to pretend there's a ramp because they took the ramp. So I'll put these buses for this.
Route 64. Kendall, MIT.
That's a seatbelt.
Route 64, Kendall, MIT.
So speed limit is 25 on the freeway. I was told by Chris that speed limit is 45. Freeway, highway, I really don't get the difference. This has to be a short route because I know I end somewhere over there. So you guys, I'm going to do my railroad crossing all the way back here,
Kendall, MIT.
Because this don't like to go over.
Route 64, Kendall, MIT.
We're not going to talk about how my bus is directly on top of it. I have another video to show you guys. I'm gonna publish it on YouTube. But for a student bus walk around, I did not go inside or anything. To you people who are hating on my video, I've really never asked y'all to come onto my channel. Y'all just see it on your For You page and need some attention to come look at. So I really don't care. I'm not gonna argue with no.
Route 64, Kendall MIT.
Exactly, this route is a short route. I think this will be the thumbnail. If not, it's going to be back more.
Route 64, Kendall MIT. Route 64, Kendall MIT.
Okay, so you guys, I can do
Route 64, Kendall MIT.
I don't really know the code. And for this, our scroller won't work.
Route 64, Kendall MIT.
Yeah. This concludes today's video, guys. Please subscribe and like. Comments really don't matter unless y'all are going to say something positive. I hope you guys have a nice day. And bye.